following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from parts unknown, the Barbarian. His opponent from Mexico, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, The King.
Feeling this one's just going to be off the hook. Not sure if everybody's having a good time in that ring, but you know I love Friday night.
He's in the driver's seat, and he knows it. There's a good shot. What a shot.
Big time impact. He crashes down to the outside. One.
Big shot to the King.
Go for it.
He's in big trouble.
That'll give you a big old goose egg. Oh, reversed.
Oh, the fist connects. That's resourceful.
Big impact. By the Barbarian. Here we go with a little taunt. Now that's why he's the King, folks.
Wow, great reversal.
Uh-oh, here it comes.
And the King scores big with that maneuver. Barbarian countered it. Oh, and that one got it.
Got him hooked.
That's evil.
And he's getting out of there. And there's a counter by the Barbarian. Look at the strength. An incredible dive as he hits the senton. He's focusing on the body now, weakening his opponent bit by bit.
Out of the ring. What's gonna happen now?
much force was delivered there. Another one. Look out. What a landing.
Watch it. He reversed it.
Look at the strength. He's in control again. Is there going to be anything left of these competitors when this one's over?
He could have the pin right here. Here's the pin. This could be it.
There's a kick out at the count of two. And he locks eyes with the official. But the referee was in perfect position to make the count. Dear Lord, these boots just keep coming and coming.
So, baby, there's one for the old highlight reel. He's got victory in mind for sure.
Now that's why he's the king, folks.
One.
This could do it.
Three.
The king wins.
Your winner.